did originally land on the desk of another detective. But I wanted to see your equipment for myself. See if it was true. I still don't truly believe you understand.
Neither do so many people. But then, they do. Even the great writer Arthur Conan Doyle is a believer.
Have you had a photograph taken?
I lost a lot of people in my time. But right now, those ugly mugs that I want to see again.
I lost a colleague. A good friend. Taken far too soon under circumstances out with our control. Will you capture the ghost of my friend?
The photographic process does not capture the spirit itself. It merely captures this image of the spirit, shall we say.
Don't you worry, Detective. We're long past the time where people believe that this apparatus is going to steal your soul. You ain't going to see the shape of terror in a flash.
I hope you both understand that even after all this, I still would require an explanation as to the disappearance of Hamish McGregor. His disappearance must be explained.
Detective, I feel once I take your photograph, the disappearance of Hamish McGregor will no longer be a concern of yours. Mr. Westward, on your way out, can you lock the door, please?
Lock the door?
For the photographic process to work, you need to hold very still. We can't have anybody interrupting us, so please, take a seat.
It's been nice meeting you, Detective.
I miss them so much. They were taken too soon.
So, can I take your photograph?